gotta start off by doing assisted pull-ups. Now there's many, many ways to do that. One, we can use a band, we can use a box or a chair. Go to the rings and do ring rows. Dumbbell rows or even barbell rows. But let me show you a couple of these. That chin over and down, full extension. And I'm pulling myself. The foot is just there for support. And I'm gonna squeeze my back. Wanna concentrate on the squeeze in the back. I don't wanna make this a tricep movement. So really squeeze in the back. That's what we want, okay? So if you do those exercises, you can make a nice little workout with those. I promise you in no time, you'll be up on that pull-up bar without any assistance, cranking out strict pull-ups, kipping pull-ups, butterfly pull-ups, whatever kind of pull-ups you like.